today, please give a warm welcome to Big Bang!
Welcome, we are Big Bang. My name is Will Lawera, and this here is...
Brian Stoneleigh, Tyler.
Okay, alright, so we're going to do a little freeform for you guys. So can I get a piece of advice that you might have received or that you like to give?
Poop where you eat.
Don't poop before you eat.
Where?
Oh, don't poop where you eat.
Yeah.
That's a good one. Okay, thank you. Yeah, it's a small studio apartment.
Yeah. But it's got character.
Yeah. Listen, it's not much, but it's $350 a month.
$350?
Yeah.
You could get more for this.
Well, I mean,
you can get more for this space.
I appreciate that.
That's charming.
I just thank you.
Yeah.
I mean, I'd be
willing to pay like $475.
Okay, that's great, but I'm gonna stick to my $350 price. I'm not gonna listen. I think you'll. That's the toilet, yeah.
Yeah. But it's a wall hung toilet.
It's a what?
A wall hung toilet.
It's a wall hung toilet. Yeah.
It's not like your typical pedestal toilet, like you see all over.
This is classic work. You know your toilet.
You should be charging more for this toilet. It doesn't matter that it's in the living room. It's special. You don't tell yourself that enough already.
You know your toilets.
I'm a toilet man.
What?
I sell toilets. It doesn't.
Yes. Hi. Can I help you?
Yeah. Hi.
Is that a toilet you have?
It
you?
Is. Yeah.
I
carry
we're not,
it down
we're not
the block.
We're not interested.
No.
Thank you.
I just don't think you know about this toilet. You're going to want to hear my pitch.
We're not interested.
No. You're making a mistake, sir. If you close the door right now on this throne, you're making a mistake. You won't be the king of your own castle.
Well, we have a
without
toilet.
Without this.
We have two toilets, actually. Thank you.
Was it a bath and a half or full? Two full baths?
A bath and a half.
This in your half bath, it'll feel like a full bath.
Wow, you're really you're a very convincing toilet man salesman.
I know, I do okay. The commissions are meager, but they're enough for $475 a month, which is why I think you should get more for this.
Okay, well, I publicized $350.
I know you did, and you're a man of your word. I'm saying you sell yourself short, and I think this might stretch back further into your life. How do you feel about your standing in general right now? Not just this listing.
I feel like I could have accomplished more by that. I can't believe I'm talking about this with a potential tenant.
Listen, I'm not just any potential tenant. I'm a toilet salesman who works with people on a daily basis.
Okay, come in the house. Well, I'll give it a try. Can I use it?
You'll have to give me about an hour, but yes. I have to connect it to your plumbing. I gotta make sure the sanitary line is clear. There's a lot of things I have to do.
Okay, I'll take it. I mean, I'll take a look at it. I'll try it.
You can try it.
I'll try it. Yes, come on in.
In the meantime, could you make me a sandwich?
Roast beef and cheese!
You have to call it by name.
Sorry.
I ordered what the sandwich is made of. You named them for a reason.
The Dick Cheney, please.
The Dick Cheney.
I'll take a Dick Cheney.
You got it.
Why do you call it a Dick Cheney, if I may ask?
It's dense. It's a dense sandwich filled with meat. And then on top, melted with cheese. What's cheese made out of? Mostly fat.
Okay.
Then... Texas toast, top and bottom. Conservative toast. Texas, it's from Texas.
Okay.
We butter it with hand-churned butter from Kansas, another conservative state. It's a Dick Cheney. Don't question our naming, that is.
No, I was just, okay, how about, I'll take a Tiger Woods also.
Oh, great.
Why is it called the Tiger Woods?
It's got thousand dressing on it. That's it. dressing.
That makes total sense. All right, I'll take the Dick Cheney. I'll take the Tiger Woods.
Just one Tiger Woods.
Just one Tiger Woods.
Any of our sides?
Yeah, I'll have a Martha Stewart.
Good choice!
Why is it called Martha Stewart?
Well, it's old. It's been around a while. It's a classic. People love it. They're embarrassed to say so, but they do.
Okay.
It's good around the holidays.
All right, I'll take the Dick Cheney of Tiger Woods and I'll have a side of Martha Stewart.
You got it.
Can I have extra Pac-Man on the side?
The Pac-Man Jones?
The Pac-Man Jones. Why is it called the Pac-Man Jones?
It's kind of an asshole.
It's a kind of asshole?
No, it's kind of an asshole. You can tell it's made with skill. It's got a triple threat potential. But every once in a while, it gets suspended.
Sounds delicious. I'll take it. Did you finish installing the toilet?
Yes, I'm all done. I put it right next to the other one. Don't use your original toilet. It's no longer clogged.
Oh, okay.
Use
the new toilet.
From 2000.
It's a very beautiful toilet. Did you like your sandwich?
It was okay. Thank you. I mean, I meant to say yes, I liked it.
What didn't you like about the sandwich?
I like my sandwiches toasted. But I didn't say that, so how can I expect you to know?
I'm sorry.
No,
we don't have a toaster in the house. Do you sell toasters?
No.
A toaster 2000.
I know a toaster guy, but we fell apart.
You fell apart with a toaster guy?
We're no longer friends.
What happened?
I don't like his tactics.
What?
He's not passionate about what he does. He's just all about numbers.
Sorry, Derek. I'm just not into selling toasters anymore. I'm going to have to stop selling. I mean, you're a great toilet guy. Believe me. You're like an amazing toilet
guy. We're a package deal. We own this town.
You know what? This town is going to have to get used to buying the toilets and toasters separately.
That makes no sense! Everyone buys toilets and toasters. It's a package deal.
The town is growing. The market's evolving.
I'm more just nervous because sometimes I get us in the door with my kind of creepy hunchedness. You get people in the door with your charming demeanor and your way with women.
I know, it worked. It worked. We made so much money together.
It was never about the money.
I'm just not into toasters anymore. The technology hasn't evolved enough to keep me interested.
Oh, you need to.
I do.
You need a dot com.
I mean, you know what? I was excited. I was excited when the two-level toaster came out.
Yeah.
That was amazing. Yeah. The four-slot toaster.
Yeah.
It blew my mind. But that was 12 years ago. Well, the market hasn't changed. The technology hasn't changed. I'm bored out of my mind, Dirk.
Do you hear me complaining about toilets?
At least your technology evolves in rows.
Just
people
the seats?
Poop more. People's asses are bigger now. Stronger seats are needed.
But they're taking away all my flush. My flush rates are down. Everything's green now. You don't get that like you used to. Now you have to hold the lever. And hope to God that it gets down. You know exactly what I'm talking about.
Dirk, when you came up with that two-button flush system, that was a thing of brilliance. The pee button and the poop button.
But that was because I love it.
I don't have anything toilets. Like this on this day. My name will never be associated to anything. I'm just a toaster guy. That's all I am. Can't do it anymore, Dirk.
I don't want you to leave this relationship. Thank you. You're only about toasters. Because you've been much more than that to me. And I need you to know that I think you'd be like a brother.
Derek, I want you to keep Betty. She was my best toaster.
Blue Betty?
Keep Blue Betty. She's yours, Jack. There you go, that's how you hold a baby. It's tell you all the baby, that's good. That's good. So what does your wife do?
Several months. 2 to 3 months.
Good, good. Now come on, we're gonna practice putting a diaper on the baby. Go ahead. Sit right here. Come right here. Well, that's a fake baby, so don't get too worried. But what I want you to show me is how would you change the diaper on the baby? Baby's delicate.
Record time.
No. It's not about speed.
I nailed that, baby.
I know. Let's try it again.
Give it to me in sports analogies. It's not about speed.
What sport did you play?
I played a lot of rugby.
Did you play any other sports?
I did. I played Australian football.
Okay.
So give it to me in Australian football rules. Okay.
All right.
Diaper ready.
Diaper's ready.
Baby ready.
Okay, I want you to think of the baby as an Australian football.
Okay. Kind of oval shape.
Kind of oval shape, yeah. You want to be delicate with the ball. Okay. Because it's the pregame. It's pregame. It's pregame. You don't want to damage the ball.
I don't want to waste all my energy in the pregame.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. So you hold the pregame ball. There you go. Okay. All right. And then you're putting a little cover on the Australian football.
That doesn't make any sense.
It's
that doesn't make. I'm sorry. You lost me when you said cover on the Australian football.
A cloth.
Maybe it's a rainy game?
It's a rainy game.
And I gotta dry the ball off?
You gotta dry the ball off.
With the diaper.
With the diaper.
Which is adorable.
Yes. Go ahead. The Australian football. And you have to dry it with the diaper. There you go. There you go. Nice and calm. Nice and calm. And you put it right on. And then you put the other tape on. And there it is. The baby has a diaper.
Boss! No need!
That's awesome!
It totally worked!
That's good! Keep the toaster, Dirk. It's been nice working with you.
So here's the thing. The toaster. It didn't really make me charming. It didn't make me good with women. I wasn't the same without her. I couldn't get in the door. I had no toaster game. I feel like you're not paying attention. I feel like you don't care about my stories. Oh, I'm sorry. Sandy,
sorry. Let's get a call stewardess. Can I help you? Is she okay?
Normal.
What did she say?
She said everything's fine. She's going to go up front and find us peanuts. We're both going to get peanuts.
Shit! I'm supposed to open the door!
I said, don't panic. There's a man in back who's extremely boring.
I'm supposed to open the door, please.
Don't make this about our relationship right now. We have a cold blue.
There are rules on this airline. You can't just walk into the cockpit. But I'm fine. If they see you do that, you're going to know that it's not secure in here.
It's secure when you make it secure. Otherwise, I can't just walk in.
Okay. All right. Now you're making it about our relationship.
I'm just saying, you could have done the step that was important that made it secure, and you chose not to, which was basically an invitation to come in.
Is this about us having sex?
It's not about that.
What was I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do? I thought we were celebrating our anniversary working with the airline.
Listen, you know it meant more than that. You knew I wanted to tell our coworkers. Like Charlie here.
Yeah. Out of it.
Charlie, don't you want to know what your pilot is doing in the evening?
No, I don't care. I don't care. Personal business is personal business.
But this is business, and it's personal.
I'm going to take it off of autopilot, you know, and I'm going to fly the plane myself. Go ahead, Charlie. I trust you. I'm going to fly the plane.
It seems like you and Charlie have a wonderful relationship.
He listens to me and he supports me.
Yeah, wouldn't that be nice? Anyway, you've distracted me from the fact that we have a cold blue.
Passenger was talking too much
about boring subjects. Everyone around him can hear it. We're going to lose customers.
Shit. Sorry, Charlie.
Massages? You massage Charlie.
I massage Charlie. It helps.
That's a sign of intimacy at work.
This? Distressing?
You know I like massages when it's on autopilot.
Listen, Charlie and I just have a good co-worker relationship, okay? We help each other. This is what keeps us safe. This is what keeps planes in the air. We don't tell you about that, but this is what helps, okay?
Yeah, don't be so difficult. You think I'm difficult?
No, Charlie said that. I didn't say that. I've just been massaging Charlie.
You didn't disagree with Charlie. That's an implicit approval of what he said.
Your words are too big.
Implicit. Implied. You basically agreed with him. You basically said yourself. I'm going to go back there and handle this myself.
Fine.
Go ahead. Fine. Feel free to lock the door this time.
This is a good toilet.
You liked the experience?
I like it a lot.
Yeah, it's worth it.
It does make my bathroom feel like a full bath. You were right.
Why? Because it's wall hung.
Because it's wall
hung. It's hung from the wall. See how you can get your ankles all the way back there? Doesn't help you at all. But it's cool.
I should talk to my husband, but I think that we will take it.
Sure. Yeah. You talk to your husband, that's fine. I don't want to get in the way of any relationships. I know how hard it is when a relationship ends. You back?
Yes.
Did you come to get Blue Betty back? Did you fail with the startup that you got so many options from?
I don't know what I was thinking.
I don't know what you were thinking.
Toasters and toilets should always be together.
It's the natural order of things.
That's ours.
I kept
Win!
She's not crying yet.
And you said that I could never be a good dad. I didn't even know when you were due. But I did that.
You did.
Oh!
Damn!
Oh, no, that's fast!
I just delivered.
I'm sorry.
I'm a little too competitive.
I'm sorry. Give it to me. In a sports analogy.
We scored an Australian football touchdown together.
Yes. But then I had a penalty.
Oh, okay.
For excessive celebration.
Oh, that's what it was.
I think I can do this now on my own.
But we still won.
Together.
Together. You're going to be a great father.
The lady's back with her peanuts.
Oh.
Our peanuts.
Standard lease, $475 is
a standard lease.
You're right. It's a superb lease.
It is a superb lease.
A superb apartment by a superb landlord.
You're great.
In a superb building.
Don't stop saying it. It's true.
Are you autographing our baby? Sold me a toilet.
Oh, this is what the second toilet is.
This is what the second toilet is.
Okay.
You get it?
Is it a gift?
I had to pay for it. It costs us $475, but he promises me that it's worth it.
Well, it makes the bathroom look so much bigger.
Excuse me, have a seat.
You did this all for me?
Of course.
I'm liking it.
She's not crazy. You want to take over now?
Sure. On three.
One.
Three. Backwards or forwards? Three.
Two.
One.
She's not crazy. She's lovely.
She's lovely. And I loved our nights together. But everything comes so natural with you, Charlie. And I feel like it's a fight with her.
It's a co-pilot thing.
Co-pilots, you always have to be.
We need to be charming.
It just doesn't feel as easy with her. Like, there's passion, but there's also arguments. I feel like those come from the same place.
You have to listen to her.
That sounds difficult. I'm used to giving orders.
I know. That's what's wrong with you pilots. You're just used to giving all the orders.
What do you mean, you pilots?
You first seat pilots. I'm just used to being here on the second seat, co-piloting.
Don't you aspire to become a pilot?
No! I love this!
Your life's ambition is a co-pilot.
I love supporting you.
You're good.
I love taking care of you.
You're great at it.
Maybe if you
Nobody checks the instruments quite like you, Charlie.
Maybe if you took care of her sometimes.
So you're saying I'm not... Come on in.
Sorry, Charlie.
I didn't lock the door this
time. So I'm just gonna. I'm gonna use the men's room. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Heard they put a new toilet in.
Yeah, go into my bed. It's supposed to be great. Why don't you take the pilot seat?
Me?
The swivel.
We have a code.
I bet you did. You're very thoughtful and aware of your surroundings. And lovely. And beautiful.
It's beautiful.
It is. I think I can change.
I hope so.
I think I can give you more. Charlie, he told me some things.
What did he say?
He said that my sensibilities are clouded by the fact that I'm always in charge. Did he hit it on the nose?
Yeah, there's some truth there, definitely.
Anyway, I'm going to go into an intensive study on relationship therapy with Charlie. And then I'm going to come back and you tell me how I improved. It's going to take about 2 to 3 months.
Okay, what am I supposed to do in the meantime? Just wait?
Just pretend that our several nights of passion never happened.
Okay.
And we'll start again. We'll press reset. Kind of like a simulator.
Okay. I'll do that.
Is that okay?
I'll wait for you.
It's the only way I can learn.
You're right. Is that any better?
Come on back in. Come on back in. How was it?
It was great. It was a great toilet. A lot of suction action.
Thank you.
Sports?
I did.
What'd you play?
Badminton.
I want you to hold it. Like you're holding a bat. Okay.
Like a
yeah.
Like a birdie.
Like a birdie.
How would you throw that bird down?
I would loft it gently into the air in a peaceful arc until it got to about its peak.
Yeah.
And I would gently lob it over the net, where it would be spiked down by the competition.
Okay, no, all right. No. Let's just focus on what you would do.
Right? Martha?
Yes, you're a great Martha Stewart.
It's a classic.
And you're right, it does taste old.
Yeah. Damn straight it does.
But like home.